aqua fish, you know? Let's see more.
Is that a python or anaconda?
What's this right here? Oh, it's a stingray.
Oh. It's a stingray.
You gotta see them. They're like mangoes. Yeah, you can have one.
Python. It's a Burmese python.
Oh, look, check it out.
if I was a fish. That would be me.
Oh, look at him here.
What is it? If I was a fish, I would be me with the big old head. That one. That one right there. The big old forehead.
It looks so much cute. Oh, look at that one's coming right at her.
Nice picture.
It's cute.
You're
so pretty.
No,
he's like, I want to be on TV.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
Oh, one shot here.
Who do we throw in for feedings?
Wintertime, there'll be chunks of fish. Summertime, it's chunks of chicken or beef. Fish.
How often?
Once a day. Fish, they'll eat. Chicken, they're a little more excited. Beef, they love.
Just like my dog.
Exactly.
They weirdly look like a tilapia.
In a way,
cousins,
right? Cousins are the packer over there. That's the vegetarian cousin.
Mm. For some reason, I imagine their teeth to be a lot sharper.
Well, their teeth are covered, so that's what they look like.
Oh.
And they are razor sharp.
Wow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's sleeping right there. This is like Temple of Doom on in Indiana Jones movies. Hey, we were just on the other side. There's a little baby coming this way. Went into the little bushes. Oh, you did touch them. Okay, so. I love how they, shuffle the sand to cover them to hide in. And some of them are pretty much the same color as the sand itself. Oh, let's go look at these. The lionfish.
Get there. Close up your hand like this. One finger over here.